First of all exercises that you do with your own body weight are great. If it is sit-ups, if it is leg raises, if it is dips, if it is chin-ups, all of those things are terrific. So I'm a big believer in that when you weigh 240 pounds, you ought to have the strength of a 240 pound guy, right? And if you weigh 180 like Franco, of course he did chin-ups easier, but he was pound for pound stronger than me.